touch. I always cry at weddings. Our young lovers together at last. Surely now they can live happily ever after. But you forget. Oh!